This is special.
Yeah, you just touch it and feel it. It's not the normal soil. First of all, no weeds.
Welcome.
So, why you, bro? You don't have it here in Uganda?
No, we don't have it.
What's the name for this soil?
It's called pitty moss.
Pitty moss. So, you can export from all, then they sell here. So, now you are selling or you aren't?
We are using.
Yeah, so, if I want to buy.
If you want to buy, you go to Holland Green Tea.
This company?
They are located in Mayenga.
It's called what, Holland?
Green Tea.
Green Tea. Okay. So it means very fertile. Why they are bringing mainly?
Stimulate certain groups.
Okay. So it's good for vegetable fruits. Okay. Thank you. And here is the other nursery.
I'm gonna say for passion fruits and mangoes, etc. Okay, me I want to focus more into passion fruits.
Okay, but you sell all.